Thor did this?
We both did.
Mother's axe and Thor's hammer. Just like in Vanaheim. Weird I miss using this place.
How so?
I don't know. It was a place we could depend on. Just reminds me of a time before everything changed.
Everything changes. Always. Even when you cannot see it.
Well said, brother.
Let's do it!
Sad the lake freezing over broke the realm travel table.
It is just a table.
I know. Being able to use the gateways to realm travel is way more convenient. But I don't know. The tree roots spreading, flowers wilting and regrowing, the light show with the crystals. It really was something to see.
It was.
Baldur's dragon is still here. It looks like it landed only yesterday.
Aye, the cold preserved it. You've come quite a way since then, lad.
Thanks.
Help! Arrows first, remember? Alka!
Narakavasya poem. Never heard of this one. Where we found Tyr. You know, I don't know who had a worse time of it being locked up. Him or me.
As you said, your prison at least had a view.
Aye. But with a view comes the ability to mark the passage of time, and watching the days pass, one by one. It's not something I'd wish upon anyone. Except maybe Odin himself.
I believe that's the last of them. And that's the last of them. Spectacular work! I guess. Not that I care. You mean nothing to me. Nothing at all.
That's great, friend.
You're not my friend. Goodbye. I love you.
Good gracious.
Go summon the boss and
there he is,
off.
The man who tamed Garm. Life. A thousand very congratulations.
Creepy. There is one thing I'd like to know.
Obviously, the time has come to talk about me.
It most certainly has not.
What? Why not? How dare you belittle my accomplishments?
I apologize for arrogance. His volume has only increased over the years.
And why shouldn't it? I single-handedly take care of the ding-dang world tree. Without your boy here, the realms would rot off the branches before you can say ingratitude.
He does have a point. Tending to the world tree all on your own, it's no small task.
Of course he's got a point, my dear Mimir. But singing your own praises, it's awfully gauche, isn't it?
Who the hell else is gonna sing them?
And your question was?
Oh, I've utterly forgotten.
Splendid. Until next time, then. Please come back anytime.
Here.
Away with you already!
This one has a strong personality. Good thing I've got experience with those. All of the little ones are now safely settled in their new home. You have my gratitude.
Thorough job. My respect.
You sought the dragon's offspring. Why?
Ah, to alleviate my heart-rending loneliness, of course.
Oh. That was awfully forthcoming of you.
I normally wouldn't be so candid, but it appears that Anxious Squirrel has learned a thing or two from you about, what was it? Not caring about how others perceive you? So I will permit you this one glimpse of my weakness.
To require others is not a weakness.
My goodness. I had not expected such emotional intelligence from one of your... girth.
I do not care.
Oh, well, this was a delightful conversation.
She's the best.
Oh, you're back. The heroes of the hour. I want to hear everything. I mean, when you're ready, I'm not giving orders here, am I?
Try to rest, Yngwie. Let the herbs work.
Oh, they work? Oh, they work very well. Because you make things better. You always have. Since we were kids, I find a new way to get into trouble. And you find a way to make it better.
Well, that's certainly true.
Do you know we used to lead Vanaheim? Together, when we were young. Not much older than you, to be honest. Well, you know, she did the leading. I just tried to keep things fun. Leadership, not really my strong suit, let's be honest.
Really? Your group back in Vanaheim seems pretty devoted.
Well, I can inspire people, I guess. Get them to see the best in themselves, you know? I don't know if that's leadership. It's more like,
Like a muse?
Wait, like a what?
A muse. Father told me about them. In his homeland, they inspired all kinds of artists.
What? I love that. That's a job? Well, why don't we have that? Oh, man. I could totally do that.
I think they were all goddesses, though.
Well, come on. That's not fair. I would be a natural. Ugh. What were we talking about?
Yngwie, you must rest. You understand? You must. Please, just stop talking.
Okay, I'm sorry. But someone was gonna fill us in on what happened with Heimdall, right? Is that what's happening?
Patience.
Thank you.
Sure, I'm open.
Seems to help him, I guess.
Hey, you can take my bed if you'd be more comfortable.
This thing is perfect. But thank you. Hey, you think Cinder-
Enough.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody.
Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refuse that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
go
I can...
Go back. Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers. Maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon. Before they figure out what's happened.
Atreus, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you...
Then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father. I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I do too, Sam.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
You have me. And therein lies a tale.
Crazy? No, no. I can do this.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say, Wergi.
One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
All right. Odin said Hugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate.
Aye, lad. Wouldn't that be?
Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one. Here we go. Ben?
You made it back! Hey!
This is your wool?
Ah! Stop doing that!
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No. Sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's,
I was right about your knife.
Huh?
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angerboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Fen while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.
Okay.
Gotta help Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in a study. Huh. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
he had nothing to do with it, then why isn't he here?
Just because someone isn't here to defend themselves doesn't mean they're guilty. I mean, what kind of messed up logic is...
Heimdall's dead. Suddenly this boy, who you won't stop hanging around, is nowhere to be seen?
He's literally working with Grandfather!
Oh. Well, that puts me so much more at ease.
What I'm saying is that maybe you wouldn't feel so weird about it if you said more than a cold hello to him.
Forsetti's investigating, so the truth will come out soon enough.
I hope it does. You'd better go.
You should leave.